Hey guys, welcome to iToolab. Today, we're going to teach you how to bypass iPhone lock to owner on iOS 16. Firstly, you need to download and install UnlockGo on your Mac. Then, click the Unlock iCloud Activation Lock option. Now, we need to connect the locked iOS device to Mac. Once done, click Start to begin. In order to unlock your iOS device, we need to put it in DFU mode. 1. Quickly press and release volume up button, then press and release volume down button. 2. Long press the side button until the screen goes black. 3. Then continue to press volume down button for 5 seconds. 4. Now, release side button but keep pressing volume down button. The program will start the jailbreak process once your device has entered DFU mode. It will take about 10 minutes to finish jailbreaking. Once finished, we need to force restart the device. Quickly press and release volume up button, then volume down button. Then long press volume down button and side button. Click Next after you have restarted your device. Here, we need to put the device into DFU mode again. Please follow the instruction carefully, otherwise, you will fail. After your device has entered DFU mode, the program will start to remove iCloud activation lock. This process is fast. Your device will reboot. Please remember not to create passcode when you set up your iPhone. If you like the video, please share it and subscribe to get the latest information.